As you can see, molten metal penetrated the spinal cavity and fused the vertebra at multiple points, including the lamina and the roof of the spinal column. We won't know the extent of the damage until we get in there, so I suggest we cut off these mechanical arms, slice up the harness, and if need be, consider a laminectomy with posterior spinal fusion from C7T1 to T12.
We're ready, Doctor.
Anybody here take shop class?
He's dead. My dream is dead. And these monstrous things should be at the bottom of the river. Along with me.
Containment field. Make it bigger and stronger than ever.
But we need money. Steal it.
No, I'm not a criminal.
crime would be not to finish what we started. We'll do it here. The power of the sun in the palm of my hand. Nothing will stand in our way. Nothing!
Fingers.
Business for the last time. Now you'll have this woman's death on your conscience.